Should be ready camera.
Hi guys, how are you? I know, it's been a while. I've had my share of things, and I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys are ready and happy to see me. Be expecting a lot of videos. I've just been busy with school, life, family, everything. It's just been one heck of a ride. First off, let me tell everyone, all my Muslim followers, Ramadan Mubarak, and I hope it's all going well for you guys. We are pretty much, like, almost halfway there, and we just started, like, not too long ago. But, yeah, so I just wanted to, you know, update you guys on a few things. I am back. I'm going to start trying to continuously do videos. As you guys can see from the last time I made a video, I've redecorated my room, I've repainted it. Let me introduce you guys to my kitties. This is kitty number one. Yeah, he's a cutie. And then kitty number two. Hi, say hi. Yeah, so those are my kitties. They like to fight a lot, but they like playing and stuff. Anyways, whatnot. So, recently I've seen, you know, a lot of people like my, like, health videos and weight loss videos, and I've been doing that a lot. So I definitely have, like, lots of tips and, small exercises and things that I've been doing that I'm gonna share with you guys. So be on the lookout for that. I've done a few shopping recently. Actually, I've done quite a lot of, niche shopping stuff. So I'm definitely gonna share that with you guys. Makeup, all that stuff. Just be expecting a whole new channel, new videos, new things, and all that stuff. Without further ado, let me give you guys a haul of things that I've bought. But before I get to my haul, let me try. So these are some, like, recent faves that I've been using. This one is really old. It's an avocado oatmeal. I've had it for a while. This one I got for my birthday maybe about 2 years ago, I think. Yeah. Now, these things are amazeballs. I love them. Just wanted to let you guys know, because for the haul, you're going to see lots of good stuff. So, anyways, when I get to that. Another best fave that I want to share with you guys is, Too Faced. I'm not gonna say what it's called, but I'm sure a lot of you guys know what it is. But yeah, this is like amazeball mascara, like the best mascara you will ever use in your entire life. So it's my favorite so far, and I've tried the They're Real by Benefit. I had, like, a mold one, and I really, really like that one, too. I just haven't gotten around to actually purchasing it and trying it. But, this one is definitely money well spent. So, yeah. Anyways, let me go on. Now, I went to Victoria's Secret. I'm gonna start my haul now. So, first thing is I went to Victoria's Secret and I bought a lip gloss. And you all know that I love lip gloss and I love chocolate. So, when you can have both and one, things just get better. Life just gets better. So this is, you know, their Beauty Rush lip gloss or whatever. It's in Hot Cocoa. If it focuses. Yes, Hot Cocoa. It's amazing. Tastes amazing. It's like beyond comprehension, guys. Beyond it. It's like amazing. It's not too sticky. No, nothing. It tastes good. So yeah. Maybe it's not a good choice during Ramadan, because you know them peoples, they try to lick their lip gloss, you know, thinking it's not because it tastes good, you know, but anyways, moving on, let's start with Bath & Body Works. I went to Bath & Body, and I bought, like, you know, loofahs and scrubs and thingy bobs. Obviously, those are being used, so I'm not going to show you that. But let me show you. Yes. Okay. I won't. Interruption. Sorry. But anyways, Okay, so let me show you the mini lotions that I got. They were on sale, I think. I don't remember. They were like 3 for 15 or 3 for 10. Maybe 15. So I bought Japanese cherry blossom, which is the best. Warm vanilla sugar, because y'all know I love vanilla. It's the best thing ever. And then velvet sugar. Yeah, those are amazing. And then they were doing, I guess in a sense, kind of like a clearance, kind of a things that you don't really, what's the word, discontinued or something. They had like a huge sale of that. So one that I bought is Carried Away. Cause I love it. Love it, guys. Love it so much. So yeah, those are like so far like my favorite lotions. I don't know if you guys have been like doing the whole Ipsy bags and Birchbox. Those things are amazing. I'll do that in another video. I'll show you guys the three Ipsy bags that I've gotten so far and what I've got and what I've liked from them. So I'll definitely do a video on that and start doing it month by month, that every time I get a box or something, I'll share it with you guys and tell you what I got and stuff like that. So anyways, moving on forward, time to get to my Ulta bag. So I went to Ulta twice and I got a sale. They had like a sale thing going on and stuff like that. This is going back to these. They had a sale on them. Now, they're relatively very inexpensive to start with. So they were on sale for about, I think they were buy one, get one free, or I think they were buy one, get one 50% off. Regardless, I bought some. Yo, kitty, this is not what we do. Come here, buddy. Yeah, this is not okay. All right, so I bought a lot. This one is my chocolate strawberry one. I have not used it yet, but this one's for moisturizing and toning. This one I've used, and it's amazing. It smells amazing, like you could eat it. It's pineapple enzyme mask, and this one is a 2-in-1 exfoliating, renews, and refreshes. It does what it says. It's amazing. I used it today. So, yeah. Next one is cucumber. It's a cucumber peel-off mask, and this one clarifies and renews. Man, I haven't done this in so long. I'm kind of excited that I actually started and get back into it. I haven't used this one yet, but this one is a facial polishing mask, charcoal and black sugar. We all know how charcoal, sugar, all that stuff is, like, amazing for your skin. I mean, if you guys have heard of, like, Glam Wow, their volcanic ash mask, I've used it. It's amazing. I love it, and I want to repurchase it again. So this one is a more dual action purifying mask and smoothing exfoliate, which I'm pretty excited to use. Next one is, y'all know how much I love pomegranate and everything that that pomegranate does. But this one, oops, I gotta clean that. Someone was playing with it. Anyways, this is, as you see, it's a pomegranate mask, and it refines and purifies your skin. Okay, so someone was playing with it and it dried. So this is how the mask looks for anyone who is asking. Anyways, two more, I promise. Two more. I hope so. Yeah, two more. My favorite, I've used this one. Dead sugar anti-stress is like the best thing. And I love anything Dead Sea Minerals, sea salt, all those things are my favorite things. So this one clears your pores and smooths skin. I've used this one so far and it's like amazing. So I've used two of them so far. And then this one I've heard really good things about. I'm pretty stoked to use it because I've had some issues with breakouts and stuff. Lately they've been actually clearing up really well. But I'm really excited to try this one. And this is a mint and lemon one. Clears your breakouts and minimizes the appearance of pores. So I'm pretty stoked to use this one. Maybe I'll use it tomorrow. Not sure. Okay. Now getting to the good stuff when it comes to makeup. So I'm going to start with NYX. Stuff that I bought from NYX. Like, we gotta love NYX. So I went to NYX twice. Second time I went was I bought these regular lipsticks. I bought one in Margarita. I'm going to return this. I have not used it yet, but I opened it up and this is how it looks. And it's not pretty. So, yeah, that's the NYX. I'm going to give you guys some swatches. And this one is in Margarita, which is number 567. If it focuses. Maybe not. I've always had an issue. Now, this one's my favorite. I have not used yet, but I cannot wait. Is Snow White, which is in 569. And it's like a deep, like perfect, like this is probably like the most perfect red that I've been looking for in my life. And I'll give you a swatch of that one too. So this is how they look. This one's the Margarita and this one's the Snow White. So yeah, they're fairly quiet. I can't wait to get a new camera so it does not wash out my stuff. Okay, next thing, which was from my first visit, is the NYX Born to Glow Liquid Illuminator. I've used it only once. It was kind of on the go. It's pretty amazing, but I can't wait to actually, like, use it in a correct form and, like, actually apply it and do all that good stuff. So I can't wait to use it. Now, NYX has came out with their palettes, like two palettes or something like that. And I got both of them. It was hard not to pick one. This one's adorable. They come with like some really amazing colors. And obviously my camera's gonna wash it out. But yeah. So one is this one and the other one is adorable. Oh yeah, and it is adorable, trust me. Okay. So another thing that I bought with this that is not with me, I can't seem to find it, but I got something similar in my Ipsy bag, and that's what led me to buying it, is NYX's Butter Gloss. Now, this is the one that I got in Ipsy, which is Eclair BLG's 02. The one that I bought was called Strawberries and Cream, I think. It was a more out there, a more brighter color than this, but at the same time it was wearable. It wasn't like neon to where like you kind of had to play with it or something like that. So yeah, next thing is Benefit. This guys, this right here is like the holy grail of eyeliners, and I've tried my share of things, and you know I have a few eyeliners that I really really like. This one would probably be number one. And then number two would probably be the NYX Curve one. And then right now, another one that I'm using is the NYC Just Liquid Liner. But this right here, guys, is the best thing ever invented. And it will change the way you guys do your makeup. And I suck at eyeliner. And for other people who suck at doing eyeliner and have trouble with it, this is probably the best thing and the best they'll ever get. So it looks like this, and you kind of have to squirt it out, and there's like a tiny hole here. It squirts out the eyeliner. Liquid, fluid stuff. Yeah. So you put it there, comes out, and then you just kind of draw. And it does what it says. It's really close to your eyelash line, and you know, all that good stuff. So yeah, if you want to see, this is, yeah, it literally does that. It is like amazing. Anyways, next thing on the list, this is a repurchase. Tarte Amazonian Clay foundation, which is like the best foundation I've ever used so far. And this one is in Tan Honey, which is my color. So yeah, I've been using that. It's full coverage. It's good if you're oily because it's oil free and all that fun stuff. Next thing I bought is, I've been using Anastasia lately for filling in eyebrows and stuff, and when I went, they were currently out of their dip brow stuff, so I have, like, their powder, their clear gel, their actual color gel, all that stuff. So when I went back, they actually had the dip brow pomade, this time, They didn't have a lighter color, but probably like the lightest color from there that would work for me was because they had Blondie and then they have the chocolate. So my opinion was I got the chocolate. Right here, the chocolate. And it's amazing. And the good thing is, like, you really don't need a lot to maneuver with this. And that goes for, like, all dip brow gel, eye gel thing, whatever you want to call it. You don't need a lot. You just need a little bit to fill it in. And honestly, I could go with the brow gel and I'll be good for the day. Because I only have, like, a few patchy spots here and at the end. That's about it. I'm pretty full in the middle. Next thing, guys, be aware. This is, like, the best thing I've bought so far. The best thing, and I was excited. I know a lot of you guys have heard of the Urban Decay Electric. It's been out for, like, the longest time, and I just couldn't wait to buy it. The colors are amazing. I know the colors are a little bit electric. So is what they're called. But they're just amazing, and you can play so much with it. Like, look at those colors. They're just amazing. Really amazing, trust me. And then the next one that I got is, this is just one of their palettes. Oh, it's called the Ammo Palette. Yeah, I got the Ammo Palette, and it comes with a primer, and it does come with a shadow brush, but yeah. And then these are the colors that are available in it. So yeah, they're amazing. Why did my camera go yellow? Anyways, guys, so I don't want to make this video longer than it should be, but I just wanted to, you know, let you guys know that I'm back, and little by little, I'll start making some videos. Please comment below of things that you guys want to see, because I know I've been MIA, and I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys have questions and things to do, things that you want to see and all that stuff. So, yeah, please let me know whatever you guys want to see. Message it to me. Let me know. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and like, subscribe, and comment, and let me know what you guys think and what you guys want to see. What else? There's one thing that I want to say. Oh, one thing that I can't wait that will be coming in the mail is the NYX Macaroon Lippies. Guys, I can't wait till it comes back. I don't know if you guys seen it, but I'm so excited. I had to buy every single color, I'm telling you. Yeah, Ulta and all of them were, like, sold out. And then, like, they were for $3.50. But then when I went to buy them, they were, like, $6. But I was like, you know what, forget it. I need them. Like, I want them in my life. But apparently, this is a secret, they're coming out with new colors. That's what Ulta told me. Because they're, like, limited edition, and I did not want to miss it, so I went ahead and ordered them online anyways. But anyways, not to make this video long or anything, I just wanted to let you guys know. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Let me know what you guys think. And I'll see you guys later. Alrighty. Bye. Okay, no, seriously. Bye now. Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, 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 bass. Yeah, it's pretty clear, I ain't no size 2, but I can shake it, shake it.